Thank you. You were saying something?
He's a fugitive.
Come on. That's all you got.
It's a long story.
I'll have to warn our patrols later. Doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us.
I know the feeling.
Through here. Just gotta get across. Think you can make it?
Watch me.
This is as far as I got. I couldn't find a way to get further up.
Let me take a look around. Here we go.
You made that look easy. About your fugitive, I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise.
His name's Walter Londra. He's a Zenith. It's what the Quen would call a living ancestor.
A living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries.
Yep.
Tides take me. You're serious. After you?
Well, there you go, Seika.
Thanks. Think you could get that vent open? eyes, she fights machines, and she has fancy moves. Wish you'd come along earlier. Might have gotten more done by now. I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe.
I grew up an outcast, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too.
I am one of the chosen people, not some weak-kneed sailor who abandons ship when the seas get rough.
Okay, never mind.
You're back! Let's move! Shortcut. I'll find another way over.
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Tower's found another target.
Tower downed another machine.
The water. I saw a whole flock get shot down the other day. Crashed into the sea south of Fleet's End.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Landra would have built.
Whoa. Okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Seen anything like this, but there's got to be a way to stop it. Find something?
Maybe.
Thank you.
some kind of access now.
It's coming down!
Aloy, I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. Recording from Londra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire at us. Get to cover! How are we supposed to stop this thing?
Let me scan. All drugs fire!
On the back. I gotta get up there to destroy it. Just hurry.
There's no easy way up. I might have to make one.
Come on! Here!
There's no easy way up. I might have to make one.
That thing will notice this!
Ah.
fire group to clear path.
Try to distract it!
Okay, what's back here?
Time to hit that power core.
I think it knows you're up there.
We can target the power core.
Come on! Fire at me!
Gotta watch my aim. Any luck with that power core? No good. Thank you. was intense.
That didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Vic is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it. There we go. Back to the skies.
Okay, so shall we get going to Starlight Rise?
Not just yet. I have to do something else first.
Fine. Come back when you're ready, then. I'm here. You're here. Are we doing this?
If you're here to help, then help. Seika claims you're our best chance of finding the lost crew. We'll see.
Can't talk now.
You. A word.
So. Barbarian strolls into camp with Seika. The two of you promised to find our missing people. Given our desperate situation, I have little choice but to agree. That doesn't mean I like trusting our fate to a stranger. Who are you? Where'd you come from?
My name is Aloy. As for my life story, does it matter if I can help?
I suppose it depends on the cost. Compliance has trained its sights on Seika. And by letting her gallivant off with a foreigner, I may have given her just enough rope to hang herself.
It seems to me she can take care of herself, but I'll do my best to keep her out of trouble.
Very well. To that end, is there anything you need to know?
Compliance sure seems to have a lot of sway around here.
Compliance officers are the eyes and ears of the Imperial House. It is their duty to ensure that the wisdom of our ancestors doesn't fall into the hands of our enemies. And so they ferret out the disloyal and disobedient. Inspections, interrogations, all in the name of security.
All I see is one man causing a lot of unrest in your camp.
Being liked is not part of compliance's mandate. Assuming we ever return home, Reng will report on the crew to his superiors. That fact gives him a lot of influence. I can only pray that he uses it for the greater good.
You seem to think highly of Seika.
She is an exemplary Marine. distant, selfless, resourceful. Being stranded is a battle of attrition. Everyone wears down eventually, but not her. Not yet. I've come to rely on her more and more. She's our best hope for finding the missing, I'm sure of that.
You said your situation was desperate. How did all this happen?
We sailed from across the Great Ocean. Ours was the tribe's most important mission in a century. It was to be my swan song. Now it will be my epitaph. A typhoon struck us midway, cleaving the fleet in two. I know not what happened to the other half. Scattered, stranded. Probably sunk.
I don't know. There's always hope.
After we beached, I sent out scout boats to explore the coast. None returned. And I haven't the craft nor manpower to mount a search. First I lost half my fleet, now I've lost half the survivors, so don't speak to me of hope.
And yet, Seika found a clue on that focus.
You're just like her. Yet don't give up.
I'll do my best to help Seika bring back your people.
If they're even still alive. Keep her safe, if you can.